Meanwhile, the Tower of the Gods. Yeah, I'm playing with the tripod by foot. What's this thing? That's his tail. See his tail? Remember that tail? Yeah, that's right. We used that tail to kill a boss. And Dolly didn't weigh a lot, and we experienced it. His weight actually contributed to our winning. Please don't make me do it myself. Good, you're doing it for me. Oh, yawn. I'm alright, yeah. Scare the crap out of me. It sounds like the King of Red Lions. Basically more work for me. And of course she's stalking me. Actually she didn't have to. You don't have to let her follow you. You can just kind of. I think the little bit of the bottom of the screen is cut off. Yeah, that should be it. Get back down there again. So down there, not. A huge fat guy. Maybe he's Baloo's cousin. Maybe that one is Santa. Looks like Santa. Tales of the Kingdom. Santa, you're kind of scaring me a bit. You mean Santa, right? Basically, he's my boat. I think this whole video is pretty much all cutscenes. Santa, are you okay? Have you lost your mind or something? Because there's therapy for that. And medication. You're creepy. Basically, he's gonna do something really cool. I never noticed her necklace. Okay. Thank you. Creepy. That changes her clothes, apparently. Yep, okay. There we go. Let's hurry this up so I don't go over my mark. Did you, like, check her birth certificate or something? Basically, I have to kill Ganondorf. I have to return the power to repel evil to the sword. This better not take more than a minute. Okay, basically says, go hide, Zelda. Okay, can I save now? Okay, I don't know how to say this, but I love you. Please, just let me save. Be careful, yada yada yada, okay. Took more than 11 minutes. I have to cut it off into two parts. It's frustrating. I cut them into... Alright, well, I'm not recording anymore. I've been recording for like an hour already, so... No. Okay, see ya.